Okay, let's try again.
Well, the worst problem is to get very great skip in reliable time. Because the newest strat is, in my opinion, the fastest, but not very consistent. And since I changed to constant 60 FPS, I cannot afford any alternatives, so I have to go for that new strat, even though that's not very consistent. Unfortunately, that's 4th minute of run, so I can afford resetting a lot. Usually I need one reset, I think. One reset per one correct attempt, I would say. What did I just do? I don't know. It was probably some lapse in brain, I think. Okay, and I was slow again. My bad. Okay, there is a little chance for Murphy skip. Well, I got half of it, which brings absolutely nothing. But at least it looks nice. If I got two correct jumps, I would skip Murphy and save like 3 seconds. It looks nearly as fast as the previous time. But still, the only thing that besides is very late. It all depends on whether I get the skip or not. If you want to play this game, you can just buy it on GOG.com. That's not expensive, as I think this game is worth it. And there is no problem buying it, because you just download installator and you just pay online. Thank you. Yes, that probably costs like 6 euro. Okay, this time I got this off try, which is not bad. I'm usually happy if I get this in 5 tries. Okay, quickly to water. Okay, it was close, but all is fine. I hope I will not have reason to reset in the following time. Because getting the skip is not so easy, and reset after getting it is pretty sad. Okay, here is a cage that I'm forced to skip because it's just unopenable. That's why I will have to do a revisit later. Not sure how to send there would be with Windows emulator. You mean some kind of virtual machine or something like this? Because GOG definitely works on Windows operation system, so that should also work with Windows emulator, whatever you mean by that. Or maybe you mean Windows emulator Wine for Linux. So I was trying to install Rayman on Wine with Ubuntu, and that was actually working, but it was not working very well, I would say. But that might also be fault of my Wake PC. Almost fell down. So as I said, playing Rayman on Wine doesn't look very reliable. Okay, let's kill the pirate. I was afraid of missing that, but okay, I got correct hit. Okay, so what I have to do now is to kill pirates to the right, this one. Now let's go for lamps. Overjump this. Okay. Hit the switch. Okay, next level is the same for any percent and for 100%. I just have to destroy machine, power generator, and free lead affair. Ricochet didn't work, which is sad. Well, this battle is really annoying, even to me, because a simple mistake costs you a lot, like 20 seconds. And even after 3 years of playing this constantly, I still don't really like this one. Well, I got used to practicing this without cutscenes, with no movies cheat codes, and now if I want to play a normal speedrun with all cutscenes, that's a little bit annoying, but okay, I just have to live with that. Okay, now we don't want to miss any lamps, so I hope I don't make any stupid mistake. Well, I have sent it, so as I said, there is a cheat code, no movies, that allows you to skip all the cutscenes. They are just skippable with Enter key. But I can't use that in run because that's a cheat, just. But you can perfectly use that for casual gaming or for practice. Okay, don't fall down, because that would be awful. Oh man, now that was very scary. I could have just fall down and I would lose like 20 seconds. Okay, this one for now. Okay, I'm gonna make it this safer, because I do not want to reset now. Okay, looks like I have all the lamps that were expected. And probably I am saving time, I think. Well, the only thing that could be faster in this level is just getting the skipper here. Okay, even losing a little part of second. But if I remember well, my regulating PB was perfect. So technically that's okay. The only thing about marshes and riding concern is not to miss lines and not to die in a sick way. For 100% not missing lines is very important, because otherwise you are forced to refork. That's not scary, but I got all the lamps. Scary. Good. Very good. Perfect. I think I'm saving time. Maybe I died here last time, I don't know. Just 4 seconds. Okay, now for some following levels I have no comparison because I changed my route. So I just have new speeds. I hate Rayman grabbing ledges where he's not supposed to do this. I almost died here. Well, grab center, but keep in mind that my time is cool, but that's because of a lot of practice and a lot of witch hunting. I remember me playing this game first time in life and I didn't pass through Wei Wei just because I didn't know to fly up in first section. Okay, we are not going for quick helicopter strat because that's not reliable and I'm not desperate to reset. So let's just do this normally. Okay, I have to get the damn fuel. Well, shrimp set for today, that's my second try. I had first try that I had finished after five minutes because of not getting the hard skip. That's very late. So now that's my second run for today. Okay, we are entering Sanctuary of Eternal Ice, which can result in run reset if I fail some of hard skips. There are air swim and access skip. Usually I get both of them correctly, but there is still some risk. Of course I have enough lamps because that's 100%. I could not have more for now, but I might go for fly, but I prefer doing this later. Okay, let's dive underwater because there are lamps. My way, but all looks fine for now. Okay, let's get air swim for now. Okay, it looks pretty nice. Okay, I think I will go for access skip, even though that's not a free skip. I can actually fail it. I don't know, I just like the skip. Thank you. Okay, that was not very nice. Oops. Okay, my bad. Okay, the axel skip should not look like this. And I'm probably losing time now. So I failed it. I should not have to kill this boss. And what I have done was just rescue strat. Okay, so probably losing like 20 seconds compared to perfect level. I don't know, maybe I should just abandon access skip as well. Because this saves like 10 seconds, and if you fail it, you lose 10 seconds compared to not doing access skip. Okay, but this run is still good enough to be continued, I think. Okay, there is some stuff on this level that is not very easy, but has to be done to get the time. Okay, so getting cage first of all, now I need to defeat those pirates so that I don't get the second cage. Okay, now hard strats are coming, because I need to move quickly so that I can ride on shell without taming it. Okay, looks good. Now don't crash. Ah, those also don't miss lamps, so let's be careful. Okay, barrel. I have to fly to the other page. Okay, let's get barrel clip. Okay. That looked very weird, but I got it. Okay, and the ending was also very weird, because I was expecting to get out of bounds somewhere different. But okay, this is also working. I got out of bounds, so I activated cutscene trigger. Okay, now we are starting to use my load warps. So go to menu, go back, and go to Capable Dreams. Because I came to menu, I'll be able to use my 0% save state to teleport to all of those at front of making his portal. I was not saving game, so the only save state that I had with 0% fish stuff is still here. That's the save that you automatically get when starting the game. Okay, this is the level that worries me a little bit because of triple out of bounds in order to skip orbs and save like 30 seconds. But I think I should at least be good enough to not lose time doing the skip. Yeah, I almost died of the game. Okay, I could have come closer, but okay. Okay, now skills that are worrying to me. Okay, I think I have to kill some of those guys just to be safe. Ah, come on! Okay, I can't use trail because this causes some troubles with camera. Okay, got quick cycle, which is very nice. I need to get two remaining gloves. Okay, let's kill this guy because he's annoying. Oops! Oh my goodness. Okay, this is not so nice. This usually does not happen. Come on, please work. Okay, so I think I may be as fast as not going for those hips this time. Well, Hex and the void, color of void depends on level itself, I think. Instant fire, it's brown, here it's violet. I think violet is some color related to magic, like this. Okay, let's Yogi boy, thanks. Okay, let's not choke Jano here. Hey. I think I will try to get this one with one school. That's risky, but I feel pretty confident in this. Well, Calloway, no Janowski because this is 100% and I have to get the glam that you see right now on screen. So, no Janowski at all. Okay, I'm pretty scared now. So I will do this one with two schools. Well, Game Boy, I can't use Jano Skip here because that's 100% and if I use Jano Skip I would skip Lang. For any percent of course I would use Jano Skip, but not for this category. I'm scared to grab this. Oh my goodness, that was close. I should have done better, but I'm still alive. Okay, now just be careful not to get treasure by accident. Thank you. Okay, do not take the treasure by accident. And yes, now I'm gonna use my 0% save state to teleport to Horus. And I will also go for Walk of Life for now. Okay, let's do perfect Walk of Life. Well, it's pity, but I cannot load game in middle of cutscenes. And on the other hand, I would actually have to play this cutscene to the end, I mean cutscene with Elixir. Because for some reason Rayman gets Elixir at the end of cutscene. Which means that leaving cutscene too early would result in not having Elixir and not being able to continue game. Also, Callaway, I know I can move while bio cutscene, but controlling this is way harder than you think, and I think I did some wrong split. It must be wrong because I cannot be a minute behind. Something must be wrong. Am I really over 1 minute behind? That's sad. Okay, we need to see how about next level. Or maybe I just had different roles, I don't know. Okay, I need full climb now. Oof, got it. But I can't believe that I am so much behind now. I lost like 5 minutes in the Cave of Bad Dreams, like 20 seconds in the dice or more. Hey, maybe I am actually that much behind, but okay, I can still save the time. Clark, come. Okay, let's escape. Okay, that split definitely must have been wrong, because now it looks like I'm gonna save time. I know, maybe I just made mistake while taking notes and I put 1 minute too late. Okay, I'm exactly tied to my previous PB, which is nice because I'm gonna get many times divers. Oh my god, I lost my focus and I almost fell down on purpose. Fuck me. Okay, let's hope I can actually get the ricochet now. Okay, it's working. Well, Game Boy, I think my split for Walk of Life must have been wrong. That's impossible that I have just saved a minute. That is easy. I'm pretty sure that I had no death in Man Heroes 2 in my TV. Okay, this skip actually worked. Glowbox, come here, don't be so fuck. That's the only case when Globox being too fast is actually a problem. And I wish he was walking a little bit slower. Well, luck that you saw before was because of spamming F8 key, which is an in-game function to take screenshots. And what it does is making short pause while game, which is good because it has some side effects. For example, this can make range of my bullets longer. That's exactly the reason why this helps to make the skip. Just by hitting the blaster on pole from long distance. I'm gonna use this key later in this level, just to make bush skip. But I need precise movement through gate that closes very fast. However, taking too many screens can result in losing memory very fast, because one photo takes like 2 megabytes, so if you play like this for 2 weeks you will have like 5 gigabytes of screenshots. Okay, let's see if I can get skip. Probably not with a bomb. So I try to do a swift pirate. Okay, now it worked out. That was not perfect, that was like 10 seconds slower than I was expecting, but still saving time. I'm sure of it. Lamp, please. Okay, get ready. Okay, this is working. Oh my god, got it. Well, I had to delete screenshots many times from my disk. And also what I'm doing now is I just made separate partition for Rayman that has 5 gigabits, I think. And if I run out of memory, game just doesn't take more screenshots. The lag is still here, but I don't lose more disk. So I think that's a nice solution. Just to install Rayman on a separate partition. And also I believe this makes Rayman work a little bit faster. Because access to lower partition is faster, I would say. Okay, I'm 40 seconds ahead, I didn't even realize that. Well, however, those screenshots are not working properly. I mean, if you take screenshots, you have that on disk, but that's just a purple bitmap without any screen. So that's bad. So you just have many gigabytes of false screenshots with just violet color. What mod do you mean, help sender? I have 60 FPS because of nGlide. Nothing more. Okay, focus now because I do not want to fail skip here. And for 100% that's way harder than for any percent. Okay, I have to grasp air and not to go back inbounds. Okay, looks fair, looks pretty fair. So, as I said before, my game works on 60 FPS just with nGlide, which was intended to be used. So, I do not need any mods or something to run at 60 FPS. Okay, skip has apparently worked perfectly. Okay, now I just have to fly to swim to the end. And not to ground. I need two bubbles. And that's enough, now I can rush to the end. Okay, let's go for cage, do not fall down. Okay, now don't miss slams. Okay, I think I have all of them. Okay, there is no need to wait for latency. Okay, am I really saving time? How the hell? Looks like I might be a minute ahead for now. Which is weird. Well, in my previous PB I didn't have a new swimming clip for AP2. And I had to go for palm tree, which was slower. Okay, stone fire, my favorite level, because that's filled with my, well, not with my, that is filled with many skips. Some of them belong to me, some of them were improved by me. This is the longest level in this game, but fortunately I was able to reduce a lot of time here. Okay, there are a few skips, let's see if I can get them correctly. If everything goes correctly, I am guaranteed to save like 2 minutes just from 3 times saver that I have found recently, recently, 1 year ago I think. But it's easy to use, pretty easy. And this saves like 2 minutes. Right, I decided not to die. And I just lost time like Elaine trying to hit him. Okay, I need to hit Blaster. Okay, I hope he's not gonna hit me. Oh my god, that was so close. If he hit me, I would defogged. And that would be sad. I need to kill this pirate. Pirate, you little fucker, come here. Okay, I lost my hands. Which is sad, but fortunately I feel relieved now because I actually got the cage. If I didn't hit the cage twice for now, I would have big trouble. That's why I usually want to have Golden Fist, and not having it is risky. It's hard to hit this cage even once, and if you want to hit this twice that's very hard, but I got this so I'm happy. And I even got skip first try, I think. So in fact that was perfect, except for battle against Pirate. Pirate should have died earlier, But that's fair enough. It's probably not worse than in my previous GB. Well, so after this section we visit temple section called secret part. Honestly, I like this, maybe except for shell section, because that's annoying, even though you can actually practice that and get this consistent, at least on PC version. I know there are some issues on different platforms like PS2. Okay, Plum didn't move by accident, so I was able to jump on it. Okay, quickly let's go to the temple, because there are some lands and they have to be collected. Did I get this jump? No, I didn't. But I got green lamp. I wanted to grab the ledge. But okay, as I grabbed the green lamp, I did not lose that much time. Also, I hope I did not miss lambs by accident. Okay, looks like it's okay. I'm not gonna jump to the platform to the left, because that's a little risk of the warping. And it's not faster, because you can just get single hit and that's not a problem. Okay, golden fist here, and I would really like to preserve it to the boss. So let's hope I can get this shell part correctly. In my PB I died here, I think. So if I get this first try, I'm saving time. Okay, without pointless boosts, because I do not want to die. Okay, careful now. That was not the fastest way, because I hope to get shell boost, but at least I didn't die. So I have all my free fists in blood, which is cool. I will not have problems with mini boss. Okay, there is a cage that I need to get. That's very important. Fortunately, this battle is get glam. I would almost fuck it up. If I forgot about this lamb, I would lose run. Okay, let's destroy this little mini boss. Come here. Perfect. I even skipped here. Okay, I have 32 lamps, which is equal to what I had to do. Okay, I even got cycle correctly. So now what is the most important is just not to fall down, just not to land in this yellow lava. Okay, would be nice not to get any hit now, because I want to preserve more fists, and what is more important, if you don't get any hit in this section, you will not have death of animation when entering the next trigger, which is a bit faster. Okay, apparently I did a flawless, so I didn't have death of animation while pulling down from waterfall. Okay, that's a preparation for major skip here, so I need to get out of bounds. Something did not work. Okay, now it's working. I don't know what happened. I usually get this super consistently. But okay, I got out of bounds. I have removed cutscene trigger that way. Now I can push you my quest. So now the major skip is coming, I hope. Yes, it's working. So I have just saved like 2 minutes compared to my previous personal best, because I did not know about the skip earlier. Idea of getting out of bounds like this was found by accident by Moonspot. The idea to get out of bounds in a way that allows me to skip casting trigger, I mean upper bounds that I did for first time, was found by Frozen Frog. And idea to mix them together to save 2 minutes here, that idea was made by me. I'm proud of it. Okay, just do not die and everything is gonna be great. Oops. Okay, that was a stupid death. Okay, probably didn't lose much time, like 5 seconds. Okay, put this blue op on pedestal. Of course, in the end, properly. Okay, never mind, I'm definitely saving at least 2 minutes on this section and I'm probably like 3 minutes ahead now. Okay, I land on his head. Okay, jump. Okay, now careful, because not to fall down here, like yesterday. I remember me falling down here in practice yesterday, and that was very lame. Okay, I need to wait the end of this cutscene, but I think I'm gonna be 3 minutes ahead for now. Okay, we are in the middle of the game, I would say. For some reason, now I am really scared of prison ship. Because I have just realized that I am much ahead and I can just lose it by missing lamps in the end of second section of prison ship. That's pretty stressful about 100%, but I had to deal with that. There is no other option. Okay, we are 3 minutes ahead, that's cool. Probably I have some time to save, but not very much. Okay, even if I preserve those 3 minutes to the end, that's a great PB. Okay, there are 4 big lands that I need to get. I will get 3 of them by feet. I still have a golden fist, but I don't need that anymore. Okay, let's go for the skip now. And I hope to get this quickly. I think this is first time when I'm where I am. God. Okay, never mind, I think I have enough air to do this. Sometimes this happens that camera disappears. But this time I was lucky. Okay, now the section that I hate because it's slow, boring, and you can die in easy way. Okay, I landed correctly. Okay, I'm gonna take this green line because I don't want to take a risk. Hello, Yosak. No, I don't have Rayman 3. Please don't die, Rayman. Get those arms. Okay, correct. This camera though, super annoying. Okay, let's use moonspots find. How the hell did I not hit the switch? Oh my god. Was I just too far away? Okay, I do not need to get this cage because it contains just red lamps. And here is another cage without yellow lamps. Okay, do not miss lamps now. Okay, destroy the cage so that I can skip the incidents. Okay, careful with lamps now. I don't want to miss anything. Perfect. Correct. Losing time because of, I don't know. Ah, okay, because of that lame camera. But I lost 10 seconds in such a stupid way, that's amazing. Okay, and also my out of bounds was not super fast, I think. Okay, I hope I will not lose time on precipice. Because you can easily default here. Okay, wish me luck now. Well, by the way, I can take screenshots while cutscenes, but it does not bring anything. The only moment where I cannot take screens is while loading levels. Okay, this section was correct. Now the section that worries me because of bad physics. I remember me losing like a minute here on race. That was a relay race. Okay, I got first slam. And the second one. Okay, the worst part is done. And I feel relieved for now. Got the lamp piece. Okay, I did the second part. I think the third part is easier. Because now I do not have to jump. There are auto jumps. So I'm pretty safe here. The only thing that I have to do is to climb on those net savings. Okay, now I just have to fly and not to miss any lamps. Fortunately, magnet of those lamps is pretty high, the range is pretty high. And I can shorten my way a lot. However, I have to be careful because missing any of those lamps means that I have to default on purpose. Oh, this damage boost was poor. Well, I'm pretty sure loading shots does not affect speed of light. But maybe I should check that. I have a proper tool. Some guy made coordinate display software, which displays coordinates, speed, and so on. That's cool because you can make experiments. For example, that way I have found that if you jump, activate helicopter and release that, you move faster if you actually press strafing for some reason. So if you fall down in helicopter mode, you get speed of 5 minutes, and with strafing you have speed of 7 minutes. So that's a nice way to optimize your movement. By the way, it seems that I am saving time. My down arrow sometimes refuses to work for some reason. I don't know, maybe I should change keyboard. Changing keyboard on laptop is not easy, but it's possible. Okay, top of the world. This is a level where I can have free 10 seconds of time save because of new finds. By the way, careful not to miss lamps. Correct. Okay, let's guess the new strat. I hope I will not fail it. So I just have to be fast. Okay, that was nice. Okay, now careful not to move too fast. So what you have just seen was triggering platform early. Which is like 10 seconds faster. Oh, this guy is throwing bombs, which means I do not even have to avoid thunder. And this guy as well. So, I got lucky with RNG. Almost miss Lam. That's a huge time save though. Okay, let's see if I can get little skips in this level. Together they could save like 20 seconds I think, if I get all of them. I did not get it. Hey. Okay, now that was lame. If I don't get the skip first try, I should just go for green lung, but this time I did more mistakes. I don't know, maybe I should just not go for that one. Okay, let's try another one. Ricochet shot. Okay, this one went perfectly. Found by Manochis recently. And that's cool. Okay, let's try another one. Okay, it also worked out. Got cage. Okay, do not therefore in this level, and I should save time on this section. Not this section, I mean save time on this level at all. So careful, because we do not want stupid death orbs here. Okay. Okay, careful now. Correct. Now the second one. Correct. So I still have 3 fists impact. Correct. Okay, now another section that is pretty annoying. Okay, now I'm forced to take it. Oh my god, I almost fell down. Correct. Okay, that looked very scary, but at least did not die. Okay, now I have to wait, and that's that. Well, Callaway, there is a 0 numpad key that activates first person mode. That's pretty useful key, because you can look at some parts of game that you would not the other ways, and also that's useful if you, for example, do wrong rap. Where I am, oh my goodness. Okay, now I have to go for work of power. Okay, we are leaving that. Okay, so if I am correct, we are 5 levels away from the end of game. Okay, that was first cutscene, now the second one. But I think that's the longest cutscene in this game. This cutscene is usually used by players to drink water or go to the toilet. As from my experience from watching streams. Okay, first of all this cage, so I need to fly around and death warp. Okay, This level is annoying because this is pretty easy to die here, especially in the second section. And every death orb here is very costful. Oh my god. That was not intended at all. This camera. Okay, correct it. Okay, careful now, we do not want to die. Because the death orb here is costful. Okay. Careful here. Okay. Land here. Correct. Not landing here is another reason to death orb on purpose. Okay, I need to go a little bit further so that I can get lamp. What? I missed that lamp? How the fuck? Oh no. This lamp sucks. So losing like 50 seconds I think or more because this stupid lamp. Okay, folks, so careful now. Okay, got it. I think might be saving time now. Okay, even saved a little time. Not much, probably most of this time saved was from load warp in Orc of Power, which saves like 7 seconds. So I believe if I had similar death warp in my PB in Rock of Lava. Okay, we are 4 levels away from the end. There are another time stables in this level. Okay, let's get final lamb and death warp. Let's get skip. Okay, that was not the fastest switch hit, but fair enough. Okay, so now I need to over jump second platform and then get out of bounds to the 1000th floor. Okay, should be good. Yes. Okay. Now I need luck. Come on. No. Holy shit. Probably losing time, like 20 seconds. I heard this before. And Rayman just decided not to let out of bounds, and that sucks. So I'm probably not gonna save time anymore on this segment. Don't miss slams, okay, that was close. Okay. Now the second one. Okay, don't choke now. Okay, fine. I'm always pretty afraid of this skip because this is just risky. You can lose time by, for example, not hitting cage, and what is worse, you can soft lock if you get out of bounds by accident. Okay, don't miss lamps now. Okay, let's try out my new pirate strat. Okay, correct. Okay, let's not choke Clark now. Mm-hmm. Correct. Okay, probably I am losing time because of that butt skip. Yes, losing time. Okay, we are 3 levels away from the end. Okay, let's get thunder skip now. Ah, missed them. What a shame. But at least got thunder skip, so that's not so much. Okay, unfortunately I did not manage to hit second pirate early, which resulted in me not killing him and losing fist. Okay, careful now because we don't want to die. Okay, now the section that is pretty scary. Because I can crash on shell. And I have to ride against this metal chicken and get down under his heels. Thank you. Okay, careful now. Okay, it looks scary, but all is fine. There is one lamb remaining. There are always troubles with that. Okay, don't crash now. Okay, Rayman wanted me to jump, but fortunately I was spamming jump key. So it's fine. I lost time because this site was not perfect. But that's also very hard to control. Okay, the most exciting part is coming. So I just have not to crash and that's all. Okay, let's start it. Thank you. I'm bored, honestly. Unfortunately, we are going to the end of this one. And I have to prepare for Prison Ship, the worst level for this category. I hope I will not lose my run because of missing lamps. But even if I miss lamps, I could load all back and redo this level, and I would probably still DD, since I'm much time ahead. Looks like I am saving time, or maybe I just made a little mistake with splits, I don't know. But I don't think this cutscene is so long that I would not save time. Okay, this cutscene is longer than I was expecting. Okay, two finals left. I hope I can get Prison Ship correctly. Okay, let's do it. I have two fists. Correct. Okay. tease them. Why is it going so poor? Okay, so this prison ship is not the best that I have ever done. Okay, now careful not to miss lamps at the end. Correct. But I think I'm actually losing time in this split. Because even those back jumps were pretty poor. It's probably losing like 20 seconds. So I'm not glad with this prison ship. Okay, let's hope I don't miss anything else. Correct. Okay, so final part, please don't miss lamps and please don't crash. Okay, I almost missed lamps, but all is nice. No! What? Oh my goodness. But holy fucking how? I can't believe it. As bad. Okay, so this happens second time in my life that I lose time on the final section in prison ship. Okay, let's finish this. Maybe I will at least get sub 223. I don't know. Got animation skip, which saves like 3 seconds, I think. Okay, let's see if I can get sub 223. Good RNG, please. Correct. I missed second shot, which is gonna make me lose a second. Okay, fair enough, but a little bit too slow, sadly. Not for that failing prison ship I would have sub 23. Okay, this run is definitely improvable because I had some stupid deaths. Not sure if sub 220 is possible now. Definitely sub 222 is possible. I don't know, we will see. Yes, thanks for congrats. This is still a new record, so I should be happy. Okay, as you see, this is 100%. done right now. Okay, so I'm gonna submit this, and as for you, thank you for watching, and see you next time.